Ah! Exterminating survivors!
Let's get next. Bad boy!
This is sick, lady!
Fire in the hole. Be a little bit more creative with your rage. Let's get messy, huh?
Just me.
She was dead when we got here.
You still think the government came in here to save us, Nick?
I've seen it with my own eyes. The woman from the TV, Hemlock's head of security, she's killing survivors. Why are they doing this?
At least justice will be served when that gets out and people see what happened here.
Justice? Justice isn't going to bring Angel back. It's not going to bring any of us back. Sometimes I don't even know why we bother fighting.
That's why. Look at her, Red. She was one of the family. We don't stop fighting if it's for family.
Hey, I'm sorry for the attitude earlier. It's just really hard to know who you can trust. I'm gonna go meet with my contacts. I'm gonna go get that fuel for you, but I need you to do me a favor. Meet me at the tower in a couple of hours, okay? And then I'll hook you up with the fuel, and then we'll all get out of this hellhole together. Come on. Catch you later, bro.
Yeah! held by the law office in Central. Looks desperate and rich.
Rock on!
Damn.